جاه يا قاف.
Nefertiti and Akhenaten are no more. I defeated them in the Duat.
You have seen the land of the dead, yet still live.
No. It was a trick of the mind. I walked through the field of reeds, felt the breeze against my skin, but I was never there. I doubt I ever will be.
Never doubt it. I do not need to know what you have done to know that there is a way. I will help you find it.
The Aten. Akhenaten passed it to his successors. It could have been stolen from any of their tombs.
I hear Tichon's funeral is taking place soon. Did his ledger reveal anything else? He knew the tombs quite well.
No. Irsu, the bile that robbed Nefertiti's tomb, did say he was working with others, but... well...
what happened? Is he dead? Soldiers coming. Please, you should not be seen. Here.
Priestess, a question. We have been investigating a ring of unsanctioned tomb robbers. Imagine my surprise when our prime suspect turns up dead. I know you had your differences, so tell me, priestess. Who killed Tichon?
Tichon? Was he not one of yours? A comrade of your strategos? Perhaps one of his allies grew tired of sharing the profits of the desecrated tomb. Look, did you find a dagger?
A brazen thief such as Tichon will live in the richer part of Thebes. I should pay my respects to the dead.
Oh, my God. Halt! Hold there!
I must be careful now. Slavish mourning leaves me time to search his villa.
Rip you to shreds.
Morning leaves me time to search his villa. The Strategos men have already been through here. What did they miss? Tichon made a fortune trading our history to Rome. No charm could save him in the end. Desecration and thievery paid for his expensive tastes. Tichon and Ersu are working together. The Strategos ordered his men to apprehend Tichon. Ah, locked. I need another way in. Papers are undisturbed. Treasures from the Pharos. Quite a hoard. What is this? Someone else is looking for the relic. So, who are you, Lotus? The ship docked in Swenet. That is my next port of call. I should find the scribe's office. The manifest might tell me who the ship belongs to.